Yeah, I think that's good, but we know it's three bars, but it's a consistent way to land it.
And the damage is good.
Yeah, let me do it again from full.
That's good damage on Hugo.
See, and then I can do. That's good too. They made his cross up better too. They gave him more active frame.
Oh, his cross up?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Damage.
Yeah, he's good with red focus.
Hugo can only do red focus if he catches, with a light clap,
or any clap counter hit. Well, you know what? I don't know if I didn't try the medium. Let me try that real quick.
What?
I just want to see like the light version of the clap. You can't catch with red focus.
Your destiny will be determined here.
Yo, it was so hard fighting El Fuerte with Hugo. I mean, at least for now. There were certain things that he was getting away with, and then I was just jumping too much. But I gotta. But that's medium clap though, so I have to. If I do light clap, it won't catch. It'll block.
Counter hit.
Yeah.
If you catch them with focus, like level 2 focus, can you catch them with ultra 2? Like after they fall a little bit because they're airborne.
Man, that was too late. Hold on.
So do level 2 focus and then like level 1 and then try and dash. That's good. This focus is kind of bad though, so.
This focus is terrible. I mean, it hits from range. See that caught, but. It won't ever catch. I'd rather like have like double ultra with him.
Yeah. All right. I'm gonna just try some characters. Oh, you can record replay? I forgot about that.
Yeah, but it's like, yeah.
It's what?
It's like 480p, that's it.
Oh. You can do that yourself.
Yeah, I'm gonna play Rose, guys. We have some time to play our characters and stuff.
Yeah. Unless we try some characters.
So we're gonna be trying out different characters and such. And I'll be playing online too. Yeah, Evil Ryu is good, man. He is definitely good.
Are you ready? Fight!
Yeah. Yeah, I gotta walk in this match.
Did it.
Nah, I would have still got you though.
Really?
Because remember, I got 2 hits of armor. If you would have woke up and did it, then you would have broke my armor though.
Yeah, but, that's what I mean. Yeah.
Oh, okay, okay. The battle has begun. The minute I saw you pause a little bit, I said, it's not a reversal.
I think that buff is so good.
I know.
At all?
I was like 6. You can save jump it. It's always been slow. I don't know the frame data, but I'm pretty sure that you can save jump it.
Funniest normal in the game. When we just slaps.
It's the battle of the century. Fight!
Oh my god, that dance.
Let's go. The battle has begun. Fight!
I could play it more ground though. I don't gotta be like a fool and dodging everything.
Yeah.
I didn't like that.
A medium point.
I didn't even press that. I didn't have time to land?
Nah.
Alright.
It all comes down to this. Fight!
Yeah. Hugo wins.
Yeah, and Sand is playing Rufus now. He likes that you can play more of a ground game.
Let's get started.
Yeah, I need this card.
So good, Rufus.
For some reason, Capcom didn't list Capray's hooligan combination. When you do the jabs, you probably have to delay it a little bit, which is why you're not getting the special Calipocalypse.
Gimmicks.
I
Ah, drop.
Punch with Rufus is so good.
Whose idea was that? I just really wanted to do it. I didn't even need to do that, but I just really wanted to do that. Oh, that's terrible.
That's scary, right?
Oh man, that is scary, yo.
Anything can happen now.
Yeah, this music is sick.
Bro. I know, right? This music is fucking intense. Holy shit, I like this music. Wow, that was sick.
I was hoping they didn't go that far to let that work.
Yo, the intense music. Guy with Decimates Hugo 10-0. I would have to see that. I don't know. You got to remember, you got to utilize everything that the character has.
What's 10-0?
They said Gaia versus Hugo. I don't think there's ever a 10-0 matchup in this game.
Nah.
The most would be like 7-3.
That one would look kind of bad, but I don't know.
We'll see. He could go over it with the knee. So he's attacking and going over it at the same time, but.
That's true. Slow.
I know. Shit.
What will happen now?
Characters in my top five yesterday. My day one top five, yeah. I had Yun, Viper, Evil Ryu, Rufus, and Cammy.
Yeah, it's not looking bad.
This character is great.
Oh,
He always gets it.
I feel like in this matchup, I will probably have to go with Ultra One. They say EG signed you? So oldie! Oh my god, how does he get that? So now no longer 20 damage, but you get full whatever amount it is now, which is OD.
Trying to hold the focus, but I had already back dash.
You guys press the back dash? Double ultra right there. That'd have been good.
Yeah! Oh, he did it again. Look at grapplers, man.
I like it. I like it a lot.
Oh, welcome to the corner, my friend.
What am I supposed to do about that? What? He did dash forward, dash back. Okay, I can't EX for Sire.
The option
then he
so
quickly
bad.
Dashes forward and grabs me. What? I gotta react to that?
The option so licked.
It's the battle of the century. Fight!
That sucks. I remember that.
So now from the floor to the air?
Yeah.
Make it clap. Yeah, T-Hawk is I don't even want to play him, man. I don't want to play T-Hawk. Because I already know. I already know what to expect with him. Like a shit. How can I guess that? Oh, you waited!
Let's get started! Fight!
Standing mean punch, yo. Such effective move to use on him. Oh man.
It's the battle of the century. Fight!
Fuck.
That work? Wow.
Yo.
I gotta get used to that dash. That dash is kind of fast.
Nah, it is. It is. It recovers fast, too.
Anything can happen now.
Fuck. I tried to chat, here we go. It didn't work. No, why?
Rufus wins.
Ah, that made me cry.
Who will emerge a champion?
Nah, it's always gonna be bad because there's no way they can fix the netcode.
What happened to it?
What?
Who will emerge victorious? Fight! With that, the fight is officially underway. This bountifully driven move of this one has more over. Which one of these fighters will next break the jaw of the victory?
Ah, I wanted to at least go over you. Okay. Oh shit. I got mauled. That was a mauling. Oh, he threw his sweat on me and everything.
I want to.
What the fuck? Smart. His clothesline gotta be like one frame startup with the armor.
Oh, the armor, yep, yeah.
Cause you're like hitting me like on point, I'm still going through it. Oh shit. No disrespect to HLC, but why keep playing Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3? Because that's the game we like playing. Yeah, I know at the house, we have like literally, what you call it? No limits to what games we play. It could be any game, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, we play like everything.
We don't discriminate. We have Mario Kart. Discriminate. That's what I meant to say.
That's not what you said.
Man, I'm gonna throw you.
I'm sure you will. We'll go to 15. I'm gonna try somebody else.
All right. It's the battle of the century. Fight! Oh my God.
Did the back get fucked up?
Huh?
Did the back get fucked up?
Nah.
Mad scary for a second.
From up close, it's like it's either the lariat or the meat squasher. They look similar, and they both have armor too.
Dive kick.
that crap? Nah, clothesline. Every time I have three, I'm gonna want to do clothesline when you get closer. But the problem is like, I guess because I'm storing the motion. Damn, it's like the fourth time.
It's the battle of the century. Fight!
Like that motion sucks. That was coming.
Pull out all the stops. Fight! And there's the first hit.
Yeah. No! What the fuck? That was clothesline.
What's the info for?
That's Shoryuken, and then the anti-air command grab is Shoryuken, and then the clothesline is a Hadouken. So I hate that. I hate when it's like on the same shit. Fuck. Yo, I seen it, man.
Okay.
All right, let's move him a little bit over here so he can get the anti-air command drive ultra. And for the win. That was bullshit.
I know.
But whatever. I'm fucking you.
Funniest normal. What kind of normal is that? Just slaps you across your whole face because his hand is that big.
Hold on. Why is it dropping frames? I do not know, guys. It is dropping frames though. All right, guys. I'm gonna turn it off and turn it back on. Let me see if that's the case.